Technology has helped to develop education and the way people learn. Because of technology, information is available at our fingertips. In classrooms, students use laptops on a daily basis, whether it is for research, doing an interactive activity, or typing up homework on a Word document. Teachers use smart boards and projectors to make sure lectures are more engaging and visual, allowing students to really immerse themselves in the education. With all the advantages there are to bringing technology to the classroom, there are also drawbacks. Since information is available, students do not find the need to actively look things up and delve deeper into a topic. Finding information from books is different because one does not have all the distractions, such as ads, that come from looking something up on the internet. Nevertheless, the impact of technology is drastic and is so inculcated into our lives that it is a part of human progress.